So I'm in the middle of St. James Park, and you know, I don't know the city very well, so I'm not sure what everything we're looking at, but that's the Eye of London here. It's a really nice park, very big, lots of ducks and wildlife around. Also, there's a lot of people. If you go facing this way, besides the lady in the orange hair, yeah, there's Buckingham Palace over there. I'm going to be heading over that way. But just a lot of ducks and geese and pigeons and Londoners.